Ben Simmons' impressive start to his NBA career continued today when he led the Philadelphia 76ers over the Dallas Mavericks 112-110 to record their second win. 6 games into his rookie season, the first overall pick in the 2016 NBA draft is making up for lost time. "He doesn't look like a rookie out there. He's just playing basketball," 76ers center Joel Embiid said. "Once you play basketball, you don't care about nothing. Everything just comes naturally." Simmons ended the contest with a staggering stat line of 23 points, 8 assists and 7 rebounds. The remarkable start to his professional career has him again writing his name into the record books, as he became only the second player in NBA history to start their career with 6 games of at least 10 points, 5 rebounds and 5 assists, joining Oscar Robertson. "Everyone knew he was going to be good, but he's way better than expected," Mavericks coach Rick Carlisle said. "Some of the plays, just amazing stuff." Joel Embiid added 23 points and 9 rebounds as the 76ers won in Dallas for the first time since January 29, 2005. Simmons won the battle of rookie point guards with Dallas's Dennis Smith Jr., who countered with 12 points and 8 assists, but struggled with 6 turnovers. Philadelphia seemingly took control and closed the third quarter with a 13-4 run after Dallas took a 76-74 lead with 5:06 remaining in the period. "I just thought that we got stops and played fast," 76ers coach Brett Brown said. "All over the place, the game was unusual, and I thought, to our guys' credit, they played hard, they played together." The Mavericks opened the fourth quarter with a 9-0 run and kept the game close, but couldn't regain the lead in their final outing before a 2-game road trip. DeMarcus Cousins notched a triple-double and Anthony Davis returned from injury to score 30 points on Saturday as the New Orleans Pelicans downed the Cleveland Cavaliers 123-101. Cousins poured in 29 points with 12 rebounds and 10 assists for his first triple-double since arriving in New Orleans. Davis, who missed Thursday's game against the Sacramento Kings with a knee injury, pulled down 14 rebounds to go with his 30 points. Jrue Holiday also had a season-high 29 points and 7 assists, while Etwan Moore matched his career high with 24 points. Kevin Love led the way for the Cavaliers with 26 points and 11 rebounds. Cavs superstar LeBron James added 18 points, 5 rebounds and 8 assists, but also had 4 turnovers as Cleveland, beaten by the Golden State Warriors in last year's NBA Finals, dropped their second straight to fall to 3-3. The staggering start to the season has seen the Cavaliers lose to the Orlando Magic, Brooklyn Nets and now the New Orleans Pelicans. All teams who in years gone by have struggled to make a major impact on the overall standings. Love made 3 three-pointers in little more than a minute to spark a 22-7 Cleveland scoring run that turned a 65-52 deficit into a 73-72 Cavs lead midway through the third period. But New Orleans responded with a 12-2 run and led 89-83 going into the final quarter. Cleveland, already coping with early season injuries, got a scare when Love went down with less than 5 minutes left in the third. Love returned to hit 2 free throws before coach Tyronn Lue sat his starters for much of the fourth quarter.